The United States military over the last couple of days has conducted a number of military airstrikes against ISIL targets in the region. Just last night, an additional six targets were hit that resulted in the destruction of an ISIL armored personnel carrier, three ISIL armored vehicles, and the destruction of an ISIL artillery piece. Military airstrikes can and have been effective in targeting the flow of oil that ISIL benefits from logistically and financially. The United States would certainly welcome Turkey's participation in this broader international coalition, and we're gratified that the Turkish parliament has indicated a willingness to do so. We certainly were gratified that the Turkish parliament in the last few days did vote to authorize the use of military force and did recognize that ISIL is a significant national security threat. We have succeeded in destroying some elements of their logistical capacity, including some oil refineries. We have succeeded in shutting down some of the channels through which ISIL receives its financial support. So we have made progress in degrading ISIL. That ultimately is the strategy that the president laid out.